Paramedics took Sam to the hospital, and the fire's now under control. If my hunch is correct, Sam's in a great deal of danger. He's the only one who knows who the mole is. Until I can figure out what he knows, I can't trust anyone.
I'm busy. Please leave.
Aren't you supposed to be meeting with the director?
You've confused me for someone else.
Stare?
Would the nursing supervisor please report to the emergency room?
May I help you?
I'm here to see Sam Gladstone.
Name, please?
John Mullins.
Yes. John Mullins.
How's Sam doing?
I'm sorry to say he's in critical condition. There's no way of telling if he'll make it through the night.
Has anyone else come here looking for him?
There was a... Madeline Taylor, who came through here about 20 minutes ago. She had some government papers with her. Apparently she's been assigned to the room as protection. Let me buzz you in.
Where's his room?
Up on the second floor. You'll see it. There's a security guard posted outside the room.
Thank you.
Dr. Hughes, you're wanted in surgery. Dr. Martin.
Hello.
Dr. Hughes, you're wanted in surgery.
Hello.
Cover me! Target acquired.
A dozen, maybe more. I can help you. Let me open those doors for you.
Target has been eliminated. Did you hear that? What was that noise? He's right here!
Unit 2, all clear. Unit 3 here.
Oh.
Unit 1, check.
Now. The hit's gone south. We need more men to finish the job.
Proceed to your checkpoint. Reinforcements on the way.
Roger that. Over.
Thank you.
Medic! Medic!
Call for reinforcements.